The next time someone asks you to take the wheel, you may want to think twice about it.
What is found lurking on your car's steering wheel could make you very sick. KOCO's Dan Thomas has the dirty details, and they are new at 6.
There's no question our cars can get downright dirty, but what goes on inside your ride, and more specifically on your steering wheel, can make muddy rims look like no big deal.
I sneeze on the steering wheel.
Eat, drink, slobber on them, and everything else.
Making us wonder, are steering wheels vehicles for sickness and infection?
Man, I never clean my car.
This reporter from our sister station in Albuquerque, New Mexico, found 6 people who allowed their wheels to be swabbed.
It's all for science, right?
It's all for science. Okay.
Oh, the better question is, what won't you find on it?
See this? Oh, boy.
She even swabbed 4 news vehicles and took those samples into a lab.
Out of those 10, how many grew bacteria?
All of them grew bacteria. This one grew out of Staph aureus.
The stuff that causes staph infections. And this one had mold growing on the wheel.
I won't be able to show you that one because we can't open that up outside.
As for the others?
We found some bacillus, we found diphtheroids, we found coag-negative staph.
Even the news units were not immune.
This one's kind of neat.
Probably need to clean it. Don't do it as much as I should, but...
In fact, all the bacteria, according to that microbiologist, could be easily killed with a common cleaning wipe. Dan Thomas, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
I'm sorry if you're eating dinner. That was pretty rough there. Well, experts recommend cleaning your steering wheel often with that antibacterial cleansing wipe, and definitely clean it after someone else has been driving your car.
I have to say, I'm not surprised about the news units, just because some of our crews practically live out of those vans sometimes.
They are on the road all the time.